A breaking story out of Honduras. A Canadian is among the five people killed in a plane crash off the country's coast. Laura McQuillan joins me now with the details. What's the latest, Laura?
Arthi, we've known all day that all five were foreigners, but now we have confirmation from Global Affairs Canada that yes, indeed, a Canadian was among those killed in yesterday afternoon's plane crash. And we can show you the information we've got from Global Affairs. In a statement to CBC News, they say their thoughts are with the family and friends of the Canadian citizen who died in the tragic plane crash in Roatan Islands, Honduras. They say consular officials in the capital are in contact with local authorities and providing consular assistance to the family of the victim. They also said that they cannot release the person's name due to provisions under the Privacy Act. But take a look at where this unfolded. Roatan Island is where the plane took off from yesterday afternoon and minutes later en route to Trujillo, which you can see on the north coast of Honduras. It crashed into the Caribbean Sea and it killed all five on board. What we're hearing out of the armed forces in Honduras is that the other four on board may have been American tourists who had been in the country just a matter of days. And this was the scene yesterday afternoon as rescuers, emergency services, locals rushed to try and find any survivors in that wreckage. And in fact, what we're seeing in local media reports is that one of those on board did survive the initial impact but later died in hospital from his injuries. At this point, no word on what may have caused the crash, but authorities say that conditions were clear at the time, good visibility, so they don't believe weather was a factor, but they do have specialist investigators heading to the scene to try and pinpoint the cause. But at this point, Arthi, what we do have confirmed is that, yes, a Canadian citizen was on board and did die in that crash.